I have one question.
Bismillah. I'm listening.
I had someone, he said, if you are in sujood, you can read the Quran while you want to dua. But I used to say this dua, Allahumma rabbana atina fi dunya hasana wa fil akhirati hasana wa qina adhaban nar, in my sujood. That's permissible or not?
Yeah, Yusuf, what you're doing is the right thing. And the person who objected to you, ask him to start watching Ask Huda and Huda TV in order to learn. And I beg all of you, if you don't know, be quiet. Instead of being a mufti while you have no knowledge. We said this many, many, many times. In sujood, the servant becomes and gets the closest to the Almighty Allah. And the Prophet of Allah, peace be upon him, said, take advantage of this nearness and closeness to the Almighty in your sujood and increase making dua, increase praying. The Quran is full of verses showing us how to supplicate. Ibrahim alayhi salam supplicated. The verse says, رَبِّ اغْفِرْ لِي وَلِوَالِدَيَّ وَلِلْمُؤْمِنِينَ يَوْمَ يَقُومُ الْحِسَابِ. This is a verse of the Quran. Check it out in Surah Ibrahim, right? Ibrahim was making dua for himself and his family, his parents. Can I make the same? Of course. That's why the Almighty showed us how to supplicate. This particular dua that you said you used to recite it in your sujood, Allah is the one who taught us in Surah Al-Baqarah that you should recite this supplication. Are you quoting the Quran? Are you reciting an ayah? Look what the ayah says. Watch, because in sujood it is not permissible to recite Quran, neither in sujood nor in ruku'ah, only in the standing position. But look at this. The ayah says of Surah Al-Baqarah,
وَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ يَقُولُ رَبَّنَا آتِنَا فِي الدُّنْيَا حَسَنَةً وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ حَسَنَةً وَقِنَا عَذَابَ النَّارِ أُولَئِكَ لَهُمْ نَصِيبٌ مِّمَّا كَسَبُوا وَاللَّهُ سَرِيعُ الْحِسَابِ.
Watch this. Allah is comparing the good people to otherwise. In the beginning, He condemned those who, when they go for Hajj before Islam, they say, our parents, our forefathers, our family lineage. And when they invoke, they ask only for holy matters. So they will get whatever they want, but they don't have a share in the hereafter. Women whom then He admired, those who recite the following supplication. The Prophet used to oftenly recite it. Anas ibn Malik used to oftenly recite it. In the Salah, outside the Salah. Am I reading the ayah? No. That's why I didn't say in sujood, وَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ يَقُولُ all the way. No, I said, رَبَّنَا. I began by saying, رَبَّنَا. Our Lord, grant us a goodly reward in this life and a goodly reward in the hereafter and protect us again in the hellfire. Did I say, أُولَٰئِكَ لَهُمْ نَصِيبٌ مِّمَّا كَسَبُوا? No. I'm not reciting Quran. I'm reciting a supplication. In Surah Al-Imran, there are multiple supplications. Here, when we say in sujood, or in salah, or outside salah,
رَبَّنَا لَا تُزِغْ قُلُوبَنَا بَعْدَ إِذْ هَدَيْتَنَا وَهَبْ لَنَا مِنْ لَدُنْكَ رَحْمَةً إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ الْوَهَّابِ.
This is an ayah of the Quran, Surah Al-Imran. Am I reciting an ayah in sujood? Is this my intention? No. I am responding to the Almighty while teaching us how to supplicate. How many times do I have to say that? And it is very weird when somebody with limited knowledge or with no knowledge is trying to correct others, say, no, 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 you cannot recite these supplications in sujood. What am I supposed to say? More than 80% of the Ummah are non-Arab. They don't know how to supplicate in Arabic. But they know these verses. They know by the end of Surah Al-Baqarah, Allah Almighty says, رَبَّنَا لَا تُؤَاخِذْنَا إِن نَسِيْنَا أَوْ أَخْطَأْنَا. And do you know what it means? رَبَّنَا وَلَا تَحْمِلْ عَلَيْنَا إِصْرًا كَمَا حَمَلْتَهُ عَلَى الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِنَا. And do you know what it means? رَبَّنَا وَلَا تُحَمِّلْنَا مَا لَا طَاقَةَ لَنَا بِهِ وَاعْفُ عَنَّا وَاغْفِرْ لَنَا وَارْحَمْنَا أَنْتَ مَوْلَانَا فَانْصُرْنَا عَلَى الْقَوْمِ الْكَافِرِينَ. And do you know what it means? Go ahead. You're not reciting Quran. You are using the way Allah taught us how to supplicate, and you're supplicating via these supplications in the salah. Highly recommended, is not forbidden, akhi.